right, y'all. We'll see you shortly. Everybody left before I got a picture on the fitness stuff. I did, but I don't think I can stop a train. It happens when you lead. This is what kills me about them. Okay, we're leaving in 4 minutes.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. afternoon, I guess. Interesting. Another under dilly bop. Yeah. That's just funny. Yeah. Do we want to stay on the dirt, Carol? Do we want to stay on the dirt? I need a model. Let's all group around. We can't go by and not take pictures. Pictures. All right, Julie, get in there. All right, we need models. We need Vannas. Excellent. Thank you very much. We're just kind of ticking these off, aren't we? Yeah. It's not very long. When I was researching the gulch, because when I was on my Nine Creeks loop, I had an old topo map that had all of the creeks on it before the roads were there, and the gulch isn't on there on that map. And the Nine Creeks I had counted off, it wasn't one of them, and it does. No. On the Cherry Creek Trail. Part. Yeah.
So where does it start?
Where does the gulch start? Yeah, it's not that. Well, that's what I was saying. It's not that long. It's only maybe 3 or 4 miles long. So that might be the headwaters of the gulch.
No.
Right there. No. It goes up
so
that
I
way.
I go south and check.
It's in there. Okay. Okay. It looks like those are probably bathrooms in that. Yeah. Does anybody need to take a bathroom break? Is there a fence? Okie doke. Yeah, you can get through there by the trees if there's a trail that go down. I bet you if you grab that trail and go a little bit on the trail and then go down. Now, I don't know that they're going to be open. Okay. All right, give me a hand count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Okay. If you guys want to go ahead, just when you find a nice place to take a break, have a break. But this is probably going to take about 10 minutes for this to happen. Yeah, they're going to the bathroom. Well, you can't stop a moving train.
Yep, I know. And plus, you know they're there.
Yeah.
That's just amazing.
So I will, I'm going to wait here for them to come back. We can do whatever you would like.